The story takes place in a war. It happened in summer 2006. The war is called the Syrian-Lebanon War. Many soldiers from Israel participate in the war, and one of the people was named Roy Klein. One day, something horrible happened to Israel's army, and Roy Klein was part of it.
Allahu Akbar!
A grenade was thrown on the Jews from a terrorist. And after that, Roy Klein died, and the other people behind him was saved.
Why?
And Israel won the war.